have a dream, that's all I need. I'll make it happen with some work and belief.
Next one is, what are the fines and the penalties? Interesting question. And technically it's easy to find for you, but I'm going to show you where you can find it. And after this question, I'm going to take a drink. But what are the fines and penalties? So let's say you do not meet the requirements of the GDPR. What are the fines and what are the penalties? So if you go back here, we see here the structure of the GDPR. And here you see remedies, liability, and penalties. So we press it, chapter 8. You can see the fine and the penalties in one of those articles. Let me see in my notes which article it was. It was this article. Liability if you do not meet the requirements. And you see that in here. If you do not meet the requirements, you can get a penalty for this. Why did I have this article, by the way? There should be an article that said exactly how much you need to pay, and I think it's penalties. Oh, I went to the wrong article. Yeah, but you see here, these are the penalties. Yeah, in 83. Let me see. Yeah, here. Yeah, I see the 2% here. Correct. Yeah. So here they explain the penalties. The thing is, this is a little bit complicated to explain everything here in this stream, how it works. But technically, if there is a breach, you can get a penalty for this. You can get a fine for this. And how do they determine what kind of fine you get? All is in here, in this article. But the thing is, you need to meet certain kind of requirements to get a fine. So if you have a company that makes more than 10 million euros in revenue, the fine is not going to be a little bit. The fine can be a lot. So most of the time you can find here what it is. But what you need to keep in mind is, if your revenue is up to 10 million, you have to pay 2% of your global revenue. If it's up to 20 million, 4%. And there are other rules about the fine. I'm not going to go into that, but the fine can be really high, so watch out for that. So all the rules about the fine, you can find it in here in this chapter 8, but the general condition, you can find it in here. So if you have question about the fine, or if you have things that you don't understand about the fine, just go on the Discord. So you press this link, you go to Law Center, and then ask your question in the general tab.
I have a dream, that's all I need. I'll make it happen with some work and belief. Know what I want, so I'll take it on. I've made mistakes, but mistakes make you strong. Let's break it down for a minute. I want the crown, I'm gon' get it. You hear me loud, man, I'm winning. Yeah, Charlie Sheen will be